Hi volunteers, welcome to the Hospice Volunteer Training Program. In this video, we are discussing about some of the signs of the healing. These signs are evidence that the person has reached to the acceptance stage of the grief process. Just keep it in mind that the person can go back anytime into the painful grieving process. Just by hearing, see, or smelling something which is the reminder of the deceased can bring back those painful memories. Well, let's talk about some of the signs of the healing now. Better sleeping, eating, and working habits. The bereaved is able to laugh and enjoy a good joke without feeling guilty about it. The bereaved may be developing new and healthy relationships with others. The person may be able to go on car trips without crying. The person may go to the cemetery without spending the whole day there crying. Alternatively, the person may not go to the cemetery quite as often as they did before. Just keep it in mind, as I said in the beginning, the person can go back anytime into the painful grieving process. However, these are some of the signs which can tell you that the person is recuperating from the loss of their loved ones. They can never really forget them, but at least start to feel better. So volunteers, in this video, we talked about the signs of healing. Keep on watching more videos and keep on learning.